with my experience of doing undergraduate research, it changed my life and how I perceived college.
Being able to do research at OSU-Newark gave me a whole new direction in my educational process, and now I'm considering grad school and have a whole new field of knowledge that I never really expected to pick up.
The wolf spiders that we study are a useful model for asking more complex questions about predator behavior, behavioral ecology interactions, and what happens with small-bodied, what we call ectotherms. That means cold-blooded organisms. Small-bodied, cold-blooded ectotherms, when they're faced with thermal challenges in their environment.
I thought it would be a lot more, you know, as an undergrad in a research setting, all I do is scrub petri dishes, and if I even complain, I get slapped or something. But it's not like that at all. They have a lot of respect for the undergrads that work for them. I am now on track to graduate with a Bachelor of Science in Biology and hopefully move on to graduate school and continue doing research at a higher level.
Discover the smaller campuses of The Ohio State University, offering unique opportunities for students and faculty to work together to better understand and transform our world.